Hi guys, my name is Christian Ozadi, and today I welcome you to Mahiki, and I'm going to make a twist on a Cooper Libre, which we're going to call a Mahiki Libre. So the first thing you need to do is get your cubed ice, fill up your rocks glass. We need two large slices of ruby grapefruit. Squeeze the juice into the glass. Then a double shot of Mahiki coconut. And then simply just top it up with Diet Coke. Just want to give it a mix, get all the ingredients together. Put in your straw and a slice of grapefruit to garnish. Mahiki Libre.